We're really, really trying to emphasize that reduction in vehicle miles by supporting our bus and transit infrastructure. We're trying to expand our bicycle networks, make our parks walkable.
If you want to step it up a little bit, you can do some more things in your own personal life. Go to the Iowa City website and download the Climate Action Toolkit. This has a bunch of measures that you can do inside your house. This is a good place to start.